Elizabeth Elementary School, Deptford, New Jersey. And we present to you
Fruit Paper.
I'm David Herbie in fourth grade and Francis DeMarco in the fifth grade.
I'm Dan Wasabi in sixth grade.
As a group, we've all seen paper being wasted at schools and other places. Trees are cut down to make paper, but trees also produce oxygen. All living things on Earth require oxygen to live. This inspired us to create paper and notebooks out of fruits and vegetables because it is a more sustainable option. People need these different types of fruit papers in stores more because this certain item cannot be easily and affordably purchased.
All over the world, trees are being destroyed to make paper. This decreases the amount of oxygen in the environment. Using fruit to make paper helps save oxygen, which also helps reduce the amount of greenhouse gases and will eventually help with climate change. Food is also being wasted all over the United States. Using this fruit to make paper helps eliminate this waste.
Our idea of fruit paper can be good for the environment by preventing food and tree roots. Slowly, we will have more oxygen that will help climate change. It's sustainable because we are using food that is about to be wasted. It also saves many trees from being cut down for paper and structures.
Ask, what is the problem? Many trees are being cut down for structures and paper.
Imagine, what are solutions to this problem? One solution to this problem is to make paper out of fruits and vegetables that have gone bad.
We are so excited to continue the rest of this project.
Thank you for your time.